The legacy of television in Erie continues 7 decades later. Do you remember these logos? Yeah, 70 years being celebrated tonight at WSEE back on April 24th, 1954. WSEE signed on the air, becoming the second TV market in the Erie area. Now, tonight, we are going to have a tribute, the memories, the people, the stories. We're going to break it all down this half hour and next.